Nampa police say two children have been found after an Amber Alert. They say the father, Joshua Rivas, abducted them. In the last hour, Washington State Police announcing that they stopped Rivas just north of Portland, Oregon. The two children, 3-year-old Slevin and 2-year-old Estelin, are safe. Detectives issued an Amber Alert this morning saying the children were in danger because the father has psychological issues. Again, the children are safe and the father is in custody.